Your problem is you start something, you stop it. You start something, you stop it. You feel good, you do it. You don't feel good, you quit. People who do stuff consistently and on time, they surpass people who talented and gifted.
All men are created equal. Some just work harder.
And the problem with some of y'all is you want somebody else to support your dream. It's yours. I don't owe you a dime. It's your dream. If you want it to happen, get your butt up and make it happen. If you want it to happen, rise and grind. If you want it to happen, you're going to have to do what I do, and that's get up at 3 o'clock in the morning. And you're going to have to act like you got all the energy in the world. Why? Because this is my time. This is my moment. Tomorrow, tomorrow, tomorrow. Ain't no such thing as tomorrow. We only got today.
Every decision you make, the decisions you make on Monday, the decisions you make on Tuesday, the decisions you make on Wednesday, if you decide to hit the snooze button, what you're doing is you're 10 minutes away from your goal now. You just went backwards. So whatever your goals are, whatever your dreams are, whatever your destiny is, your decisions have to be in alignment with them. Now, if you want to be broke for the rest of your life, keep doing what you're doing. But if you want something different in life, you got to do something different.
You got to go all in. And mental toughness says, not only do I climb that doggone mountain, I enjoy climbing the mountain. I get a kick out the mountain. I get a kick out the weights. I get a kick out of going up against the number one team. I get a kick out of fatigue. I get a kick out of the grind. I get a kick out of it.
You want to become a diamond. Your whole attitude change, your whole mindset, your thinking, your relationships, the decisions that you make, how you spend your time, your energy, all of it changes. See, this is something that you can't be in this business. This business has to be in you.
You take advantage of this opportunity. You let everything else go. You eat different. You study different. You practice different.
It's one thing to talk about your destiny. It's one thing to dream about your destiny. But it's another thing to wake up when you know you're supposed to wake up, to say no to that party, saying no to quitting when you still got 100 more shots to make, saying no when your body said stop, but you put in 50 more push-ups. You can't just talk about it. You gotta be about it. You can't just talk about it. You gotta be about it. You can't just talk about it. You gotta be about it. You can't just talk about it. You gotta be about it. You can't just talk about it. You gotta be. You can't just talk about it. You gotta be. You can't just talk about it. You gotta be. You can't just talk about it. You gotta be. You can't just talk about it. You gotta be. You can't just talk about it.